Hey dudes, so today we're doing makeup. Okay, so it's not gonna be like, you know, crazy like voiceover and stuff. Mostly because I don't have a microphone. I should invest. And because I'm blind and I'm doing it with like a compact, it's gonna be interesting, okay? So to start off with foundation, I use the Rimmel Wake Me Up foundation. I don't even know what the shade is and I'm probably not gonna be able to read it, but we will do our best. True Ivory, so I'm pretty white. This brush I got from Priceline. They come in packs, they're kind of expensive. I think they're made out of bamboo or something, but it works. And so I just put it like fucking all over. Neck too, you gotta include the neck. Okay, that's done. So once you're all blended in, I go into eyes next, which some people do, some people don't do. But sometimes I go straight to concealer and then other times I don't. Today we're gonna do eyes. Two eyeshadow thingies, palettes. I got this big one from Gloss. It was pretty cheap too. But and I got this. I love this one, but like, you know, it's all just brown, really. Brown and gold. Black and gold. Anyone remember that song or is it just me? I think I'm gonna use this one today. I'll show you the shades and stuff. It's a BYS eyeshadow thingy. It's called the, it's 02 Complete Direct, Complete, I'm gonna do that again. 02 Complete Collection. I just use these little things cause like brushes are so expensive. Okay, so we're gonna go in with this color. This color here, this second one. Okay, it's like a shimmery yellow toned gold. A shimmery pale yellow toned gold. Yeah, we can say that. All over the eyelid. I think we might go in with pink. Yeah, okay. So we're gonna go in with this. This one here, this paley pink. This baby pink? No, it's baby blue. What's it, hot? It's not hot pink, I don't know. Pale. It hasn't got a shimmer to it, it's just a matte pale pink colour. And we're just gonna throw that in the crease and bring it down. I don't mind that, that's alright. And then we'll go in with this gold colour or that yellow colour, orange colour, I don't know yet. I think we're gonna go with the gold, so this one right here. That one, that one, that one. And we're just gonna kinda work that in, make sure to fluff it out or whatever you want to fucking call it, I don't know. I saw the like the girl that got her dad to do her makeup and I'm like, that's funny, but like I don't really need it because like I don't know what I'm doing already. So my voice already being in it is already my dad's voiceover basically because we're both clueless. Now we go in with, now we'll do concealer, because then I can put eyeshadow in the, like, underneath, you know, once it's set in. But then I can do, you know, the eyeliner and stuff, so, just saying. This is, again, Wake Me Up Concealer. And I don't prime or anything, because I don't know if it actually does anything, and I don't think there's a good way to test it, really. Yeah, but I feel like people are going to watch this and be like, okay, I can see why she's not a beauty guru because this is ridiculous, which is fine. Like, 100% fine. I don't really do this with my eyes open, so I feel like it's going to be a challenge. But like, the eye color turned out pretty cool, which is nice to know. I normally pull it down. I normally pull my eye down to do it. Okay, I'm gonna like do this myself and then come back to you guys because this is ridiculous. Okay, and we're back. So that happened. It took a while, I'm not gonna lie. I might put in SpongeBob. You know, the, I can't do the voice. The 20,000, no, I can't do it. Never mind. But I see I can do this bit fine. Kind of. And then I'm gonna go back in with the gold color, that one, and we're just gonna do our under eye. Oh, and eyebrows. You ready for what I do with eyebrows? Because my eyebrows are black. We just get our this is Wake Me Up fucking mascara to Wake Me Up mascara in black. It smells like cucumbers though, which is nice. And then for my eyebrows, we just do this. works for me. I like to get, because I left my highlighter at my boyfriend's house, so while I don't have highlighter, I've been getting this white eyeshadow, because highlighter is basically eyeshadow, you know, just sparkly eyeshadow, just in a bigger thinger, and they can sell it, you know, for a lot more pricey, but you know. So I just get this, go in here, the inner corners of my eyes, oh fuck, oh actually, tip of the nose, brow bone, and then we'll do blush. This is just a mud blush. See, it comes in a little trio-y thing. It's not expensive, it's like all drugstore stuff. Big W, I think I know this one. Yeah, Big W. I ain't no problem with it. Does its job. It makes me look like I'm not dead. And I used to have like a powder, like a pressed powder thing to set it all, but I don't know where it went. Lips now. I'm gonna go in. I keep saying go in. We're gonna use this. So this is an Avon like new lip liner. Ultra glimmer sticks. It hasn't really got a glimmer to it, but you know, we'll ignore that. And it's in the shade Nude. Okay, so line the lips. This is really nice too. It's really nice and creamy and stuff. I don't know if you can see that. Really nice and creamy and stuff. And then we go in with this Kate Moss lipstick, and it's in 42, shade 42, and we just go over what we did. That's it. If you want more makeup stuff, comment, like, whatever. Subscribe if you are new. Okay, thanks dudes, groovy, groovy. I'll see you, bye, bye.